Thanks. Also, we continue to follow some breaking news involving the Port Authority's T Red Line. Port Authority officials now say the light rail cars are experiencing significant delays because of some downed trees. The trees fell on a rail vehicle near the Caswell stop on the rail center in Upper St. Clair and near the Castle Shannon station. Shuttle buses are now operating between Washington Junction and South Hills Village.